will remain in dry dock until around May of 2023. Since the battleship's last dry dock, the ship's hull has basically been rusting from the inside out. Here workers can be seen welding heavy steel plates on